31-yard line.
But there's Olsen flanked down now. What's it on?
In the pocket, throws. And that's intercepted at the 13-yard line. Nick Collins ran three interceptions back for touchdowns last season. And this one, he takes it back to the 44-yard line. Off the play fake. Freeman throwing it. It's intercepted.
A very convertible third meeting for the Bears.
Blitz coming. Cutler gets it away. And it's intercepted. Streaking down the sideline is Nick Collins.
Let's go. 37. Far back. Far over the middle. Far has it kicked off. Collins intercepts it at the 20-yard line.
The past is gone. It went back like dust to dawn. Isn't that the way?
Collins came up with a football.
One timeout left for Chicago. Second and 10. This one for Hester. Too high. Picked off. And the Green Bay Packers will ride into the playoffs on that by Nick Collins.
Half my life, some books, written pages. Live and learn from fools and from sages. You know it's true.
Pumpkin. Wallace picked off. Nick Collins. Nick Collins on the return inside the 10. Leaps for the touchdown.
Second down and 7 from the 23-yard line, and the pass is caught. That is Marcus Colston losing the ball at the 34-yard line, and the Packers are all over it. Nick Collins created a fumble.
Dream on, dream on, dream on, dream on.
I think one of the most underrated players in the game today, Nick Collins, who had that brilliant touchdown in the Super Bowl, starts off this one with a huge play.